हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम मुस्कान खंडेलवाल एंड आई एम डिस्कसिंग विद यू चैप्टर 4 ऑफ द बुक चाणक्य नीति बाय डॉक्टर राधा कृष्णन पिल्ले। नॉलेज इज द बेस्ट गिफ्ट अ चाइल्ड कैन गेट। पेरेंट्स हु फेल टू गिव द चिल्ड्रन प्रॉपर स्कूलिंग आर कमिटिंग अ क्राइम एंड फेलिंग देम। इलिटरेट पीपल डू नॉट मैच विद सोसाइटी एंड स्टैंड एज मिसफिट्स विद अदर्स। इट इज अ नेचुरल ह्यूमन टेंडेंसी टू नेवर बी कंटेंट विद व्हाट यू हैव। यू विल ऑलवेज वांट मोर। It is fine to have desires, but be alert that they don't land you in trouble. Knowledge is the richest asset that gives you respect in the society. Scholars are respected everywhere. You can easily create wealth if you have intelligence. There is no parallel for education. You may have beauty, wealth, and strong family background, but without knowledge, all these blessings are useless. Knowledge is the remedy for your unending desires. A learned person knows that he need not compete with others and feels secure. The inborn nature of few people can never be changed, despite all means. An unprincipled man can never change his habit, even if someone trains him. It is better not to waste your time on them. Instead, work hard to improve yourself. Teachers demand the most respect as they impart wisdom. They teach your skills apart from academics. If someone has taught you even a word, you should treat him with respect. The ones who mistreat the teachers are destined to doom. The job of a student is not that easy. He has to strive to receive knowledge from his teacher. Slowly and steadily, he has to dig out knowledge from his teacher's mind and try to get as much as he can. There is knowledge everywhere, but the time is less, and there is a lot to learn. So learn to extract knowledge wisely. Since there is a limit to it, you should choose from the options. Focus on the important and avoid the minor and trivial. Even the animals have a lot to teach us. The lion is the king of jungle and does everything with strength and focus intensity. To be a good leader, you must be focused on whatever you do. The crane teaches us to judge our strengths and weaknesses properly. Before doing something, we must assess its pros and cons and whether we can do it. The rooster teaches four qualities. You should wake up early and take a bold stand for yourself. You should share your belongings with others and learn to be independent. The crow teaches to protect our privacy, be watchful, and not to trust others easily. The dog is content with what he gets and is very faithful to his master. The donkey preaches a very important quality that you should always work hard and not to panic in stressful times. If you successfully inculcate these values in your life, you'll become powerful and invincible. You'll become the ultimate winner in your life. We have come to the end of the chapter. Thank you.